All right, Avengers. We got word from our scouts of an attempted breakout at one of AIM's prisons. Those Inhumans need our help. Let's go get our people. You have to get all the Inhumans out safely. We can take it from there.
Understood, Dr. Pym. Searching the area now. I've located captive Inhumans. They're being kept in portable cells. You'll have to break them out.
We shall prevail! Now is the time!
There they are. You'll need to destroy the locking mechanisms to open the cells. In a standoff up ahead.
That helped.
Backup has arrived. Protect those Inhumans.
Nice work!
shall prevail.
On your HUD.
Enemy sighted.
Next!
Interact with the object ahead of you. These enemies must be defeated. Defeated.
Enemies.
has caged a group of Inhumans for experimentation. Rescue them.
We are not alone.
Four cells have a security system controlled by a separate terminal in the command center. The security must be disabled to destroy a cell. It can only go down temporarily. Move quickly. You may now destroy the associated cell, but hurry. Security terminated. Hurry before it re-engages. Security on a cell is down. You can destroy it. Security down. The cell is vulnerable. The Inhumans have all been freed. Sending them coordinates for evacuation.
Thanks, Avengers!
Nice work. Everyone's safe at the anthill thanks to you. We're making progress, but we'll keep looking until we've rescued every last Inhuman Ames holding.
We've identified an AIM facility that is vulnerable to attack. Though there are still security synthoids to contend with, we expect the Avengers should be able to easily prevail. Take out any AIM forces you encounter. For the location on your HUD. These enemies must be defeated.